Canada sells billions of dollars every year of military equipment, and I say good on them because war is the answer. I am here today as General Chaos, and these people think that they're going to convince me that war, in fact, is not the answer. We have a major concern that the Trudeau government, on the one hand, is going around the world saying we're back with a peaceful message, and yet here we have this weapons show celebrating war, celebrating the tools of repression. And we feel that that is something that's completely wrong and it's got to stop. For many years, we have joined other groups here in Ottawa to protest the largest weapons fair in Canada that takes place annually. Thousands of visitors from all across Canada, as well as the largest weapons industries, gather for the CANSEC16 Terrorism and Torture Trade Show. And we feel that it's a grotesque violation of human rights. CANSEC is now in its 19th year, and Canadians should be ashamed of the fact that we are welcoming some of the world's worst human rights violators who are coming here to peruse weapons, to peruse police equipment that will be taken back home and used to repress their own populations. A lot of Canadians were shocked to hear that Canada is selling $15 billion worth of weaponry to the Saudi regime, which is the leading beheading regime in the Middle East, and it also represses women. So on the one hand, we have Trudeau calling himself a feminist, but on the other, he's arming misogyny to the tune of $15 billion a year. The world's worst human rights violators will be joined by six Trudeau cabinet ministers. More power to them.